The U.S. Air Force successfully completed the first flight of the fifth and final Engineering Manufacturing Development EMD T-7A Red Hawk aircraft, serial number 217005, from its production site in St. Louis, Missouri. Designated APT-5, this aircraft will now join the test fleet operated by the T-7 Integrated Test Force at Edwards Air Force Base, California, where it will undergo further testing to validate its performance and capabilities. This achievement marks a major milestone in the modernization of the U.S. Air Force's pilot training program and the culmination of the EMD phase of the T-7A program, paving the way for production and deployment. The T-7A Red Hawk program, developed jointly by Boeing and Saab, is designed to replace the aging T-38 Talon aircraft for the U.S. Air Force and prepare pilots for next-generation fighter and bomber aircraft, such as the F-35 Lightning II and the B-21 Raider. The delivery of APT-5 represents the final test aircraft produced under the EMD, Engineering and Manufacturing Development, phase, which has involved extensive evaluation and validation of the jet's performance, safety, and reliability. With this phase now complete, the program transitions to low-rate initial production, LRIP, before scaling up to full-rate production in the coming years. Lieutenant Colonel Shea Brantigan, commander of the 416th Flight Test Squadron, emphasized the aircraft's importance, stating that the T-7 Red Hawk will revolutionize pilot training with advanced systems and capabilities tailored to next-generation combat platforms. Boeing is also preparing for the LRIP phase by constructing a new production line at its St. Louis facility to ensure delivery readiness. The U.S. Air Force plans to finalize the Milestone C decision by February 2025, with deliveries expected in December 2025, 2 years behind the original schedule. The $9.2 billion TX program, awarded to Boeing in 2018, includes the acquisition of 351 T-7A aircraft, 46 simulators, and associated support systems. Designed to emulate fifth-generation fighters like the F-35, the T-7A will facilitate the transition of pilots to modern combat and bomber platforms, addressing the increasing demands for advanced pilot training. It is also noteworthy that the T-7A Red Hawk is a contender for the U.S. Navy's Undergraduate Jet Training System, UJTS, program, which seeks to replace the aging T-45 Goshawk training aircraft. Competing alongside the Lockheed Martin KAI T-50 and Leonardo M-346N, the T-7A's future with the Navy remains uncertain. The Naval Aviation Enterprise, NAE, is still deliberating key requirements, including the Field Carrier Landing Practice, FCLP, a critical element of pilot training for carrier operations. The outcome of these discussions will influence the Navy's final choice for the UJTS, as it seeks a next-generation training aircraft capable of effectively preparing aviators for the rigorous demands of carrier-based operations. The T-7A Red Hawk is an advanced trainer aircraft designed to meet the needs of next-generation pilots. Featuring modern avionics and integrated simulation systems, it offers a human-machine interface similar to that of fifth-generation fighters like the F-22 and F-35. Powered by a GE F404-GE103 engine, delivering 17,200 pounds of thrust, approximately 76.5 kilonewtons, the T-7A boasts excellent speed maneuverability and acceleration capabilities. Its modular design allows for quick upgrades and simplified maintenance, reducing lifecycle costs. With advanced flight management systems, the T-7A can simulate complex combat scenarios, providing realistic and immersive training for pilots. Its robust airframe is designed to withstand high-G maneuvers, ensuring durability and safety during intensive training sessions. Developed as part of the U.S. Air Force's TX program, launched in 2010 to replace the aging T-38 Talon trainers that have been in service since the 1960s, the T-7A has a rich history. In September 2018, Boeing and Saab were awarded the $9.2 billion contract to produce 351 aircraft, 46 simulators, and support systems. The first prototype, then designated TX, made its maiden flight in December 2016, followed by a second prototype in April 2017. In July 2019, flight tests for the Engineering and Manufacturing Development, EMD, phase began, marking a critical step in validating the aircraft's performance. The TX was officially renamed T-7A Red Hawk in September 2019, honoring the Tuskegee Airmen, the African-American pilots of World War II who flew P-51 Mustangs with red tails. The T-7A's Red Hawk name and signature red-tailed livery honor the legendary Tuskegee Airmen, the first African-American military aviators in the United States Armed Forces. This homage honors their legacy and symbolizes the Air Force's commitment to diversity, innovation, and excellence in aviation. With its combination of state-of-the-art technology, superior training adaptability, and symbolic tribute to aviation history, the T-7A Red Hawk is a testament to the future of military aviation training. Stay tuned to Army Recognition for more updates on the T-7A's operational deployment and other advancements in the defense industry. If you enjoy content like this, please go ahead and like and subscribe to this video, because I appreciate all your support.